Moore County deputies arrest a man in connection to a school theft investigation. We told you about this last week. Someone broke into a field house at Pinecrest High School and took athletic equipment. The district attorney says Rodney Wilson turned himself in to the Moore County magistrate. He's charged with breaking and entering and due in court February 24th.